We begin in the Middle East, where Israel says air defense.
Dutangiriye mu karere k'uburasirazuba bw'isi bwo hagati, ya Israel yavuze ko uburinzi bwacyo bw'ikirere bwaburijemo misile Hezbollah yari yabarasheho ku mujyi wayo wa Tel Aviv. Nimanze mwitegereze mu gihe uyu mujyi waraswaga murebe ku bintu byari byifashe. Buri nyubako ndende zo muri uyu mujyi zose zinstayeho intabaza zishobora gusakura izicyarimwe mu gihe zimenye ko ikirere kinjiriwemo ibisasu by'umwanzi. Ibyo byabaye mu masaha make yashize ubwo Hezbollah nayo yari imaze gutakaza ko yagabye ibisasu bya rokete kuri Tel Aviv. By'umwihariko ibitero byabyo ikaba yabirashe ku biro bikuru by'urwego rwa Israel rushinzwe ubutasi bwo hanze Mossad. Birasa naho kuri inshuro aribwo bwa mbere Hezbollah yari ibashije kurasa Tel Aviv. Hezbollah yavuze ko icyicaro gikuru cya Mossad kiri Tel Aviv, cy'urwego rwa Israel rushinzwe ubutasi bwo hanze, rigomba kuryozwa bubi na bwiza ubwicanyi bwakorewe umuyobozi wabwo. Yari umuyobozi wa Hezbollah wapfuye nyuma y'uko n'ubundi Israel yari imaze kugarika benshi, ibicishije udutero shuma yagabye mu dukoresho twabo tw'ikoranabuhanga twa Pegasus. Mbibutse ko iyi Tel Aviv iri kuraswaho ibitero na Hezbollah, iri ku ntera ya kilometero 200 ivuye ku mpaka wa Israel ugera mu mujyi wa Beirut. Nk'uko mureba hari itangazo twasohoye rivuga ko hashyizweho agahenge k'iminsi 21 ku mirwano ibera ku mupaka wa Israel na Lebanon. Dufite ubushobozi bwo gutanga ubufasha twebwe n'Uburayi, cyo kimwe n'ibindi bihugu byose by'Abarabu. Icy'ingenzi ni uko iyi ntambara iri gututumba yahagarara, ibindi mu nyemerere tuzabivuga nejo.
Ukuntu nkuzi na ukundi inyubako ikeye y'amabengeza, inzu ikoreye finisaje neza, nuriya nawe nuko uzikona inzu nziza iteye irangi ryiza kandi ryavanzwe n'abantu babyigiye koko. Uzi gusanga ibikoresho usanganywe mu nzu bijyanye n'amabara n'imitako kimwe n'amarangi washyize mu nzu, rwose ibintu ari mahwi. Oh, nari nibagiye kukubwira ahubwo ukuntu icyitwa imidite cyazengereje banyiramazu itesha umutwe yokanyagwa. Hari abantu benshi bakora ibi bintu, ariko nta warusha Trust Wall Painter. Plafond, TV wall stands, design ku nkuta zo mu cyumba muri salon no hanze ku nyubako, kubaka za studio n'ibya partitioning. Hamagara aba bantu Trust Wall Painter 07789 23 54 21. Uretse ko wanabasanga mu nyubako ya TCB hafi ya St. Henry House rwagati mu mujyi wa Kigali. Ahangaha ni iwabo w'ubugeni, ni karibu.
Mwaramutseho, mwaba mwamye iby'inkuru y'indege yakase by'igitaraganya yerekeje New York aho yaritwaye minisitiri w'intebe wa Israel bwana Benjamin Netanyahu mu nteko rusange y'umuryango w'abibumbye. Kurorere y'abakuru b'ibihugu na za guverinoma bagomba gufata ijambo muri iyi nama. Benjamin Netanyahu yari afite presentation kuri wa gatanu, ariko iyi ntikiremye kuko ubutasi bwa Israel Mossad bwamuburiye ko Hezbollah iza kumucunga mu gihe ahugiye muri iyi nteko rusange y'umuryango w'abibumbye New York muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abanyamerika, nayo ikagaba urufaya rw'amasasu. Ubwo yahise ahindukira kandi akiri mu nzira yahamagaye abwira abo muri Israel by'umwihariko abagize ya kabine y'intambara, wo kabinet kabasanga mu byicaro bakiga icyo bakorera uyu mutwe wa Hezbollah ushinzwe kwirwanaho no kurengera ubusugire bw'igihugu cya Libani, nubwo Israel yidasiba kuwita umutwe w'iterabwoba. Abo muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abanyamerika bakimara kumenya iby'iyo ndege ikase by'igitaraganya, ibihugu nk'Ubufaransa na Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abanyamerika bahise bategeka agahenge k'iminsi 21. Hanyuma ibindi biganiro n'ubwumvikane bushoboka ku buryo buri umwe umwe agomba kwitwara muri iyi ntambara bakazabiganiraho muri icyo gihe cy'agahenge k'iminsi 21 yategetswe. Ibihugu icumi icyarimwe birimo Australia, Canada, Union Europeenne, Ubufaransa, Ubudage, Ubutaliyani, Abayapani, Saudi Arabia na United Arab Emirates ndetse na Qatar bose bahise ko bibutsa ko hari n'umwanzuro w'171 wari waragennye ko mu gihe cy'intambara hagati y'Abanyayisirayeli na Libanoni hagomba guhitashyirwaho agahenge akaherukaga kari mu 2006. Ariko naho ibyo biri kuganirwa, n'ubundi Israel iratangaza ko yamaze kwirenza umwe mu bayobozi bakuru b'umutwe wa Hezbollah, Ibrahim Kubaisi, yaguye mu bitero karahabutaka bimaze iminsi ibiri kugabwa ku birindiro by'abarwanyi ba Hezbollah. Ibrahim Kubaisi yarasanzwe ari umuyobozi mukuru w'ibisasu bya misile na roketi by'umutwe wa Hezbollah. Yiciwe mu bitero by'indege Israel yagabye mu murwa mukuru wa Liban, Beirut, kuri uyu wa gatatu. Nibwo nanone Hezbollah nayo yari yemeje amakuru y'urupfu rw'uyu muyobozi wa Ibrahim Kubaisi. Ukiyibwaho ku wa gatatu nibwo Hezbollah nayo yaje kwemeza amakuru y'urupfu rw'uyu muyobozi wabo Ibrahim Kubaisi, ivuga ko nyine yasandarijwe muri ibyo bitero bikomeye by'indege z'Abayisirayeli. Ibrahim Kubaisi yivuganye n'igisirikare cya Israel nyuma yuko nubundi mu gitero cy'indege gitandukanye n'iki cyo kwitariki 20 nzeru ku kwezi mu majyepfo ya Beirut muri Libani, igisirikare cya Israel IDF nabwo cyari cyahagabye ikindi gitero karahabutaka cyari cyahitanye umuyobozi mukuru w'ingabo zidasanzwe za Hezbollah, Ibrahim Akiri. Uyu yari operations commander, ni ukuvuga ushinzwe ibikorwa bya gisirikare mu mutwe wa Hezbollah. Uyu yapanye na mugenzi we witwa Wahbi, nawe wari umuyobozi. Ikigo cyo muri Amerika gishinzwe gukurikiranira hafi iby'intambara zose zirwandirwa ku mugabane w'Uburayi no mu burasirazuba bwo hagati, muri raporo y'amapaji 16 cyasohoye ku itariki ya 14 ku kwezi nzeri cyavugagamo ko ku itariki 26 Isirayeli yari yagabye ibitero by'indege mu majyepfo ya Libani byari bigamije guhitana umuyobozi w'ingabo wa Hezbollah mu majyepfo ya Libani ahitwa Ali Karaki, ariko birangira n'ubundi bitageze ku ntego kuko kuri iyo nshuro uwo mu komando yarusimbutse. IDF yatangiye kugaba ibitero muri Libani ku itariki 19 nzeri, iri gusobanura ko ari icyemezo cyari gishingiye ku makuru y'urwego rw'ubutasi rwayo rwari rwayimenyesheje ko Hezbollah iteganya kugaba ibitero bya rokete muri Israel. Nkuko IDF ikomeza ibisobanura, ibyo bitero Hezbollah yateganyaga kugaba kuri Israel byari byo kwihorera ku mitego yari yashyizwe mu byombo byari byaguzwe n'abarwanyi b'uyu mutwe witwaje intwaro, noneho bigaturikana benshi. Ministeri y'ubuzima ya Liban yari yasobanuye ko icyo gihe abantu 37 bahasize ubuzima, nubwo imibare y'abari bakomeretse yageraga mu 3000, ariko aba bari bakomeretse nubundi abari barembye bakomeje kujya bongera imibare y'abapfuye, ubu imibare irarenga 40. Inkuru zabyo twazigarutseho mu biganiro byacu, ntabwo twabitindaho. Ariko ministeri y'ubuzima muri Liban nanone yari yatangaje ko kuva kuwa mbere mu gitondo kugeza uyu munsi Isirayeli imaze kwica abantu 569 barimo abantu 569 barimo abana 50, mu gihe abagera ku 835 bamaze gukomereka. Ministri w'ububanyi n'amahanga n'abimukira muri Libani Abdallah Rashid Bouhabib yatangaje ko abantu bakaba miliyoni bamaze kuva mu ngo zabo bari guhunga ingo zabo ziherereye mu bice by'amajyepfo ya Libani, aho Isirayeli iri gusuka ibibombe ku bwinshi hanyuma bahava berekeza mu bindi bice bya Libani bitarimo intambara. Niza nkambiro ni yangurunuka zitwa IDPs, internally displaced people, aho abaturage bahunga igihugu cyabo bakajya kuba mu nkambi ziri mu bihugu byabo kubera ko bimutse mu bice biberamo intambara bajya gushaka ahandi bahenge ku musayo. Ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abongereza Reuters byari byatangaje ko Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Libani Najib Mikati ateganya guhurira mu biganiro n'abayobozi ba Amerika mu rwego rwo kurebera hamwe icyakorwa kugira ngo iyi mirwano imaze gufata indi ntera hagati ya Israel na Hezbollah yahagarikwe mu maguru mashya amazi atararenga inkombe, ubuzima bwa benshi bwe gukomeza kuzimira. Hari amakuru avuga ko nyuma y'uko Israel n'ubundi turikije bamwe mu barwanyi ba Hezbollah ikoresheje pagers n'ibyombo bya gisirikare ku itariki ya 18 na 19 ku kwezi nzeri, Hezbollah yahise ishaka kugaba igitero karundura cyo kwihorera kuri Israel, ibimenyesha Iran isanzwe n'ubundi nayifasha mu bikorwa byabo bya gisirikare. Ariko perezida wa Iran Masoud Pezeshkian aravuga ko uyu nguyu atari umwanya mwiza wo guhita yihorera kuko Israel yabikoze ibizi neza ndetse yanabyiteguye ku buryo ngo ibyo bitero bateganya nta nicyo byageraho. Twibutse ko uyu muperezida wa Iran Masoud Pezeshkian yaje ari gusimbura mugenzi we Ibrahim Raisi waguye mu manuka y'indege kugeza amagingo n'ubu iby'iyo ndege nabyo bitarasobanuka. Gusa amakuru yavuzwe yuko Israel yari mu mugambi wo kwivugana Ibrahim Raisi agahurira na nihandwa ry'iyi ndege ryacecetswe, byose bigaragaza uruhare rwa Iran mu koroshya muri iyi ntambara. Nibuke imigambi mishya y'uyu mu president Masoud wari ushyizweho ko kwari uguhosha umwuka w'intambara akoresheje ibiganiro bya diplomasi, icyo kimwe n'ubwumvikane kuko we yaje avuga ko adashyigikiye intambara gashoza mvuru y'igihugu cye cya Iran gikomeza kuresaresa mwakari ya karere k'uburasirazuba bwo hagati n'abanya Isirayeli. Ariko n'ubundi kuri we ntibikureho kuvuga ko guturana na Isirayeli mwakari ya karere hari ikindi gihano Imana yabahaye. Ibyo bigaragara muri raporo ya cya kigo cyo muri Amerika nakubwiye Institute for the Study of War ku rupapuro rwabo rwa gatatu. Ikinyamakuru cyo muri Amerika cyitwa Axios cyatangaje ko hari abayobozi bo muri Israel kitatangaje amazina bakibwiye ko umuyobozi mukuru wa Israel yabwiye igisirikare cy'iki gihugu IDF ko mu bitero byose kigaba kuri Hezbollah kigomba kwirinda gukora ikosa ryatuma Iran yinjira muri iyi ntambara. Ayo makosa arimo nko kwica bamwe mu bayobozi ba Iran n'ibindi nk'ibyo byayikoze urutoki mu maso kinjira muri iyi ntambara bwangu, ngo kuko nyine byatera ibibazo birimo gukwiza intambara hose mu burasirazuba bwo hagati. Ntabwo biramenyekana neza niba ibikorwa nk'ibi ngibi biri gukorwa na Israel igambiriye kurimbura burundu umutwe wa Hezbollah biri butuma Iran yinjira mu ntambara mu buryo bweruye, cyangwa se nanone niba uri bureke Israel ikamarira abasangira ngendo bayo ku icumu ibicisha amabombe ya za misiri. Iran Israel idashaka gukururira mu ntambara ihanganyemo n'abayirwanya bari mu karere iherereyemo by'umwihariko iyi mitwe Hezbollah, Hamas ndetse n'Abahuti irayizi neza kuko umwaka w'2014 nibwo ubutegetsi bwa Bashar al-Assad wo muri Siriya bwari buri mu mazi abira bitewe n'uko Abanyamerika babugeraga amajanja, ariko kandi bikajyana n'intambara yari imbere mu gihugu. ico gihirani n'abarusiya batabaye Assad n'ubutegetsi bwe bwari buri mu marembera. Axios ikavuga ko Irani ishobora kwinjira muri iyi ntambara bitewe n'uko inshuti yayo ya Hezbollah isumirijwe mu buryo bukomeye. Nyamara ubutegetsi bwa Isirayeli bwahubwo bavuga ko Hezbollah itariho, ahubwo hari Irani igambiriye kuzakura Isirayeli ku ikarita y'isi. Ariko kandi birasa naho idashaka kwinjira muri iyi ntambara ya Hezbollah na Isirayeli. Aho ngo ibingibi bishobora no kurema amakimbirane hagati y'iki gihugu na Hezbollah bitewe n'uko ngiri kuyiterana iri mu magi. Ibyo kuba inshuti ya nyayo yimenyera mu byago ubanza Irani itabizi. Irani ngo impamvu iri gukwepa kwinjira muri iyi ntambara nuko ishaka gusa nkikuraho icyuka kibi hagati yayo na Isirayeli cyaje nyuma ya iki gihugu gifashije Hamas kugaba ibitero karundura kuri Isirayeli ku itariki ya 7 z'ukwezi kwa 10 mu mwaka ushize w'ibihumbi 2023. Iki gitero cyapfiriyemo abantu bagera ku 139, abagera kuri 250 bashimutwa n'uyu mutwe mu gihe abagera ku 2382 bakomeretse nk'uko byatangajwe na Al Jazeera. Ariko kandi nyuma ya Isirayeli yivugana Ibrahim Kubayisi, umuyobozi w'ikirenga wa Irani Ayatollah Khamenei yavuze ko nta na rimwe Hezbollah zigeze itsindwa n'ubwicanyi. Khamenei yavuze ko adahakana ko kuba Isirayeli iri kwirenza aba bakuru ba Hezbollah bitari bugira ingaruka kuri uyu mutwe. Ariko kandi yavuze ko imbaraga z'abanyamuryango bayo basigaye zirenze icyo gihombo kijyana n'izo mpfu. Yakimangiye ko byanze bikunze intsinzi ya nyuma izaba ya Hezbollah byanga bikunda. Khamenei yavuze ko nta kabuza ubushobozi no kwihangana biranga aba barwanyi, hariho urufunguzo nyarwo ruzabageza ku ntsinzi y'ibihe byose. Hezbollah ni umutwe wa gisirikare ukomeye ufite ingufu nyinshi kurusha igisirikare cya Liban. Ni umutwe wa gisirikare wahawe misiyo yo kurinda ubusugire bwa Liban icyarimwe no kurinda ubusugire bw'abashiite b'abayisilamu bo muri Iran. Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abanyamerika zivuga ko nibura Iran ingene n'inkunga uyu mutwe ingana na miliyoni 700 z'amadolari buri mwaka. Mu 2021 Hassan Nasrallah umuyobozi mukuru w'uyu mutwe yavuze ko nibura afite abarwanyi bagera ku 100,000. Ariko kandi ubushakashatsi bwagiye bukorwa n'ibigo byigenga ibyo kuba Hezbollah ifite abarwanyi bagera ku 100,000 ari bake cyane ugereranije nabo ngabo. Gusa ibikorwa byabo bikaba bishobora kumvikanisha ko baba bafite umubare ungana koko n'uyivugwa haruguru. Ikigo cyo mu Bwongereza gikora ubushakashatsi ku bibazo by'umutekano mu mwaka w'2022 ngo cyaje gusanga Hezbollah ifite abarwanyi bari hagati y'2,250. Abenshi muri aba ngaba banarwanya intambara nyinshi zirimo n'iyo muri Siriya yo mu 2014. Ikigo cyo muri Amerika gikora ubushakashatsi ku bijyanye n'imibanire n'amahanga Center for Strategic and International Studies kivuga ko Hezbollah gifite ibisasu bya roketi na misile biri hagati y'2,200 n'2,200. Iki kigo kikavuga kandi ko Hezbollah ifite misile zirasa indege n'amato hamwe n'izindi zirasa mu ntera ndende ku buryo ngo zishobora kurasa hariho hose muri Isirayeli. Hezbollah ifite intwaro zigezweho kandi zikomeye kurusha umutwe wa Hamas nawo uri kujegezanya na Isirayeli mu ntara ya Gaza. Nyuma kandi y'urupfu rwa Ibrahim Kubayisi, Hezbollah nayo yasigaye igitero cya misile ku cyicaro gikuru cya Mossad giherereye i Tel Aviv muri Isirayeli. Misile imwe niyo yageze kuri icyo kigo ariko ihagarikwa n'uburinzi bw'ikirere bwa Isirayeli nk'uko byatangajwe n'igisirikare cya IDF. Bwari bwo bwa mbere umutwe wa Hezbollah ubashije kurasa i Tel Aviv nk'uko byatangajwe n'igisirikare cya Isirayeli. Izindi nshuro zivugwa Hezbollah yagiye igerageza kurasa i Tel Aviv, misile zayo zasenyerwaga kure zitarakandagira mu kirere cy'umujyi wa Tel Aviv. Nta muntu yahitanye ariko amakuru yavuze ko hari abantu babiri bakomeretse. Nyuma kandi y'icyo gitero cya Hezbollah i Tel Aviv, igisirikare cya Isirayeli nacyo cyahise kigaba ibitero ku biro 60 by'ubuyobozi bw'ubutasi bwa Hezbollah nk'uko bitangazwa n'ikinyamakuru NBC News gikorera muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Byagiye kugera ku mugoroba kuri uyu wa gatatu igiteranyo rusange cy'abaguye mu bitero byose Isirayeli yagabye ku butaka bwa Liban bagera ku bantu 51 bahasize ubuzima mu gihe abagera kuri 220 bakomeretse. Ku rundi ruhande, perezida wa Turukiya Recep Tayyip Erdogan yagereranije minisitiri w'intebe wa Isirayeli Benjamin Netanyahu na Hitileri, ahita avuga ko agomba guteranirwaho n'ibihugu byose agahagarikwa nk'uko byagenze kuri Hitileri mu myaka 70 ishize. Erdogan yatangaje ko ubwicanyi Isirayeli iri gukorera muri Gaza ntaho butandukaniye na jenoside, byose bigezwemo uruhare na Benjamin Netanyahu. Ibi Erdogan yabitangarije mu nama y'inteko rusange y'umuryango w'abibumbye iri kubera New York muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abanyamerika ku nshuro ya 79. Uyu nguyu yavuze ko umuyoboro w'ubwicanyi wa Netanyahu uri kugerageza kujandika uburasirazuba bwo hagati mu ntambara bitewe n'uko arasa hose ntacyo yitayeho. Erdogan yaneguye bikomeye umuryango w'abibumbye wananiwe gukumira itsembatsemba n'itsembabwoko riri gukorerwa abaturage ba Gaza bo muri Isirayeli rikajyana kandi no kwirenza Abarabu. Yavuze ko akanama gashinzwe umutekano kibanda ku nyungu gusa n'abanyamuryango batanu bahoraho mu gihe abandi banyamuryango batabitayeho namba. Abanyamuryango batanu bahoraho bakanama k'umuryango w'abibumbye gashinzwe umutekano ni Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abanyamerika, Uburusiya, Ubushinwa, Ubufaransa n'Ubwongereza. Abakurikiraho bisa naho bagira uruhare n'ijambo biziguye mu myanzuro yose yafatirwa muri Roni. Bwana Erdogan ariyongera ku bandi bakuru b'ibihugu bya za leta za Kiislam ndetse n'ibihugu by'Abarabu mu burasirazuba bw'isugwa hagati bari kuvuga ko Israel n'ibidakomwe mu nkokora muri izi ntambara ari gushoza mu karere iherereyemo ibihugu byose bishobora kwishyira hamwe hanyuma bikayirwanyiriza kwicogoza. Nitwa bavuga neza Jonathan, uruhare rwanyu mu kudukurikira nizo mbaraga zacu mu kubategurira. Shalom.